sun had left and the winter came, and the sky thought to only bring the rain. I sat in darkness, all brokenhearted. I couldn't find a day, I didn't feel alone. Never meant to cry, started losing hope. Somehow, baby, you broke through and saved me. You're an angel, tell me you're never leaving. You're the first thing I know I can believe in. You're holy, holy, holy.
In life, we're lucky enough to have lots of friendships, but sometimes, very rarely, we're given a friend that becomes a best friend, and then even further, that person becomes family. For Steph and I, it's always been quick like that. First, we were best friends, then it was just kind of more like sisters.
I'm high on loving you, high on loving you, you're holy, 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 holy.
The day I met Chris was also extremely interesting. To say the least. So I wasn't actually supposed to be meeting him the day I met him. Originally, I was supposed to be going out to dinner with Steph on one free night we both had when Chris calls right when we're walking out the door because his ride, the motorcycle that he took to work, went missing, to put it nicely.
High on loving you, high on loving you. You made the brightest days from the darkest nights.
So, of course, during that dinner, I'm going, great, I'm meeting the boyfriend for the first time, and now he's going to be in a terrible mood. He's going to absolutely hate this dinner. To my surprise, Chris was actually extremely kind, and we had a great dinner, the three of us. We laughed, even though it was a horrible situation to be dealing with.
Where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killed.
Since that dinner, I've been lucky enough to get to know Chris and see the love he has for Steph just grow. I mean, it's kind of obvious when they look at each other, you can tell they're in love.
Killing my freedom, let me lay it down, give me to you, get you singing, babe, hallelujah.
So Steph, you've always been like a little sister to me, and I love you, and you know it. Chris, you already know that I consider you a dear friend, but I know you're going to take care of my best friend for the rest of her life. So to the happy couple, may your lives be forever filled with love and blessed with happiness. I love you both. To Steph and Chris.
Hallelujah, we'll be touching heaven. You're an angel, tell me you're never leaving. You're the first thing I know I can believe in. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you. I don't need these stars 'cause you shine for me. Like fire in my veins, you're my ecstasy. You're my ecstasy. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you.
Unlike most situations, I actually knew Stephanie before I knew Chris. Stephanie, I want to thank you for bringing Chris and I together and creating such a good friendship. I also want to thank you for taking him off my hands because I know he is such a handful. I don't know how you do it. You truly are one of a kind and the perfect girl for Chris. I can't imagine anyone else putting up with him.
You're the healing hand where it used to hurt. You're my saving grace. You're my kind of church. You're holy.
Chris, you are like the brother I never had. You have always been there for me in good times and bad.
I'm your DJ, you're my favorite song.
From the day I first met you until now, you have become a completely different person for the better, and I know that is because of how much you love Stephanie. When I see you and Stephanie and Carson together, I see a family of love.
I got the key turned back.
To through many more loving years of watching this family grow.
Heart beating like a drum, call me the lucky one. Shining these high beams on you, baby. Boots stirring up the dirt, Cottonville concert. You got the beautiful, I got the cool-a-full. Sitting right here.